Center in Lewiston, where the gunman opened fire in October 2023 as part of Maine's deadliest shooting ever, is working on reopening. Just in Time Recreation posted on Facebook yesterday that changes are slowly happening and coming together. We look forward to seeing everyone soon. Pictures showed work and renovations being done inside the bowling center. Just in Time has not announced a planned reopening date.